From the San Francisco
the lines, I should help him, but I do have to document this.
Off of the ship, and here's what they had to say.
Misty morning, a little breeze.
We're calling everyone to ride along to another shore. We can laugh our lives
away. Bow blaster.
Am I close to that guy up there?
Fenders up?
No.
Oh yeah. But we can't see him. How's that coffee?
I wasn't born there. I have not died.
Now we're out in a very, very calm part of the ocean.
Oh,
nothing. No land, no other boats. It's like the desert, except it's wet.
Now your boys went back to 161.
Yeah, it did. It keeps changing track.
Opposite space is filled with hate.
Yeah, it wasn't 167.
He's on a string called love. When will they ever learn? Oh, stop. Children are cool.
Well, here I am. Got the graveyard shift. The boys are sleeping. So it's just me and this little friend we picked up. I'm kind of a seabird. Seems to be hitchhiking south. I don't know if you can see him or not. Yeah, it's pretty blurry. Anyway, I see a few lights, and that would be the bottom of, that would be Monterey, I guess we're passing, or Carmel, middle of the night. Just chugging along, trying to stay awake. At home, we're tooling along at 7 knots under wind power, which is exactly what I was doing last night under motor, so that's a good thing. Gave the spinnaker a shot, didn't quite work out, and you can't probably cannot can barely see land. How far off land would you say we've been staying? About 10 miles. So it's a gorgeous day. Yesterday, as you know, was totally overcast and gray.
Popcorn water.
Popcorn water. All right, and we're shooting for Santa Barbara tonight. We are at day two. That's all I got to say.
Oh.
Okay. Automatic pilot. Man, you know they could go faster if they wanted to. They're just having fun.
Yeah, they just like to play with the hull, I guess. I don't know why. Maybe they're riding it, maybe.
Just racing it. You know, kids, they like to run.
Do they what?
Do they jump up so they can breathe? Or is that just...
Yeah, they gotta breathe. See, they're
I know they have to breathe.
They jump up. No, I think they jump up for the hell of it.
Yeah, that's what I'm
thinking. Swish flash.
Yeah. Here we are at Santa Barbara. Beautiful, calm morning. Threw the anchor over at 2 a.m. Had a couple nightcaps. Just getting up now. Seems checking out the market. Do not look at the way that we flaked our mainsail. We did that in the pitch black, rolling waves, almost fell over. So we'll clean it up today. So the plan is, oh boy, Santa Barbara. Yeah, anyway, the plan is we're going to take this dinghy in, do a little bit of provisioning, and at some point later today, head south.